But I can speed things up. Come to me, airplane! Follow the smoke! Come to me, airplane! Follow the smoke! Huh? What? Look! Right on cue!
Well, I'll be dead!
Told you I'd speed things up!
Thank you. A hell no, I'm up right now. Big. I gotta go down.
Cloud, wait a second. Security is still active, but I should be able to disable it remotely. One moment. This appears to be a Shinra training facility, one of several in the region.
Out here in Gungaga? That's news to me.
The official records were curated to remove all mention of them sometime ago. They were last used by General Affairs, Auditing.
The Turks.
I've created fake IDs for all of you. Now, shall we see what awaits us inside?
Enter into high-risk situations. Failure is tantamount to death. Even here, act as though your lives are on the line. Without further ado, I'll brief you on your mission. Calm's Bailey has been breached by armed insurgents, allowing hordes of fiends to overrun the town. Your military is on site. The enemy is utilizing the chaos to establish a foothold. Our mission is to pinpoint their leader's location and apprehend him as soon as possible. This exercise will begin as soon as you are ready. Good luck.
They were faint at best, but I did pick up proto-relic readings during that mission briefing just now.
So, in other words?
In other words, to secure it, you need only lay waste to your simulated enemies.
Ah.
sighted. Attention all units. Engage the monster threat.
Ready? Yes.
That's it.
Gotcha. You're done. Do it. Let's do this. Ready?
Gotcha.
Floppy. You're done. Now you can play.
A swarm of fiends have managed to break through a military barricade, requesting backup.
Any last words?
Okay.
It's on you.
You're in good hands now. All right. You're up.
Hang back. With me! Do it! Sorry.
Damn that fucking frog porch.
Alright! Watch and learn! Asshole!
Here!
That's all of it!
Custody.
Damn it all.
I'll escort him to HQ. Very good work today, partner.
Mission complete. Excellent performance. You'll serve us well in the field. The insurgent leader became radicalized against Shinra following an incident roughly 8 years ago. He believes his home was stolen from him. There are many who hold grudges against the company, and it is our job to remove these seeds of trouble before they take root. This facility will enter power-saving mode. Once you have retrieved your provisions, proceed to the next location.
I've made an incredible discovery!
Whoa! That the proto-relic?
While the image is still quite unstable, the implication is staggering. The proto-relic has been digitized and stored within the simulation.
Can we get it out?
Without more data, I can't say for certain. Let's head to the next facility. I'll continue my analysis there.
About removing the seeds of trouble. They really have no idea, do they? It's Shinra's own fault everyone hates them. What goes around comes around. As it should.
I guess, but the problem is that not everyone in Shinra is bad. A lot of them are actually good people.
You call them good people. Well, I call them enablers. They're why Shinra keeps getting away with it.
I mean, I see where you're coming from.
You do, huh? Glad I could be of service.